Top things to know. U.S. House Judiciary Committee Chairman Gerald Nadler, DNY, said that his panel may be taking up marijuana reform legislation fairly soon. Baltimore, Maryland's top prosecutor announced that her office will stop pursuing marijuana possession cases, effective immediately, and that it will also seek to vacate past cannabis convictions. The latest review of presidential candidates' cannabis records looks at former U.S. Representative John Delaney's votes on reform amendments. A study concluded that, contrary to conventional wisdom, CBD can actually enhance, rather than counteract, the high caused by THC, depending on the concentration of the cannabinoids. Federal. Former White House staffer Cliff Sims writes in his new book that Office of National Drug Control Policy Director James Carroll was given the role as a demotion, punishment by then Chief of Staff John Kelly for his handling of domestic abuse allegations against another staffer. Former U.S. Treasury Deputy Assistant Secretary for Economic Policy Aaron Klein is urging the federal government to loosen restrictions on banking services for marijuana businesses. The House Comprehensive Medical Cannabis Bill got two new co-sponsors, for a total of four states. Florida Gov. Ron DeSantis, R., seemed to walk back prior criticism of vertical integration in the medical cannabis industry. Nebraska Governor Pete Ricketts, R., indicated he would not give his own kids medical cannabis if it could help them. Kentucky Governor Matt Bevin, R., expressed skepticism that marijuana legalization can help the state's budget issues. Pennsylvania Lieutenant Governor John Fetterman, D., spoke about his upcoming marijuana legalization listening tour during a radio appearance. The New Mexico Senate Public Affairs Committee unanimously approved a bill to allow medical cannabis in schools. Maine regulators hired a point person to oversee marijuana legalization implementation. Separately, the state Supreme Court upheld the eviction from public housing of a man who grew medical cannabis. A Tennessee senator filed a marijuana decriminalization bill, and other lawmakers introduced additional cannabis reform proposals. Kansas lawmakers are drafting at least two separate medical cannabis bills. Iowa lawmakers are considering several pieces of cannabis reform legislation. Here's a look at pending New Hampshire marijuana bills. A Colorado court began a hearing public marijuana consumption case against a co-founder of the International Church of Cannabis. An ethics complaint against a Washington state representative claims that he made her uncomfortable by taking her to a dispensary and buying her marijuana, among other allegations. Local. Gwinnett County, Georgia jail officials are being sued over the death of a man who had a massive seizure behind bars after being arrested for sharing a marijuana cookie with his girlfriend on Valentine's Day while on probation. The San Francisco, California Board of Supervisors is considering legislation to allow use and sale of marijuana at temporary events. A Boulder, Colorado city council member wants to treat marijuana businesses more like liquor businesses. International. Russia's health ministry is proposing allowing the importation of marijuana for research purposes. An Australian state lawmaker wrote in an op-ed that she has occasionally taken MDMA at dance parties and music festivals. Science and health. A study of medical cannabis patients found that 45.2% successfully discontinued their pre-existing benzodiazepine therapy. An analysis of votes on Oklahoma's medical cannabis ballot measure found that it is political party, Republican, and place, rural areas, that best predicts opposition to the measure and that religious affiliation plays a role. A study examined conflict of interest provisions for public employees engaged in cannabis licensure or enforcement. A review concluded that recent studies have provided efficacy and safety data for the use of CBD in pediatric onset severe epilepsies.
Please subscribe now. Hit the like button. Please commit if you want marijuana legalized.